Naomi trying to put away Alicia Fox, shoulders down. Oh, and Fox kicked out.
Spoke to Naomi, she could not wipe the smile off of her face. So thrilled to be back.
Off the tag, Cameron, double suplex. Ooh. Double leg drop from two of the stars of Total Divas.
Makes me hurt just watching.
And Byron, it was leading up to the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. We saw Naomi start to build momentum before she was injured. Ooh. And there was Cameron who got the shot at Elimination Chamber, the cover and a kick out.
Well, we heard AJ say actually take credit for the increased level of competition in the Divas division. And, you know, there may be some truth to that. All the Divas stepping up to the plate, knowing there's an opportunity there to knock off the longest reigning Divas champion in WWE history.
AJ Lee also claims that, quote, there's no competition in the Divas division.
That doesn't do wonders for the competition's motivation.
Tremendous amount of arrogance on the part of the WWE Divas champion. Naomi, oh, she calls that the rear view, Naomi.
Naomi looking to put away Alicia Fox, uh-oh.
Normally, Naomi uses the rear view to end her matches. What's she gonna do here?
We saw this on Raw.
Whoa, split leg moonsault, the cover. Wow, impressive showing from Naomi and Cameron.